Across the state line, the FBI is investigating a break-in at a water treatment plant in Murray County, Georgia. About 400 people in the small community of Ramhurst have been ordered not to drink water following the break-in, and about 15 residents now have no water at all. Someone changed the settings for how chlorine and fluoride feed into the system. Officials say they hope the plant will be back in operation by the end of the week.